All right, quick intro. This is DP headquarters on Minecraft. And our friend Pope, the front entrance to our base, our friend Pope decided to make his little underground bro fortress thing going on. And this is kind of what inspired me to do this video. Now, I spent a long time helping. God damn, this is deep. I'm getting dizzy. So, we dug down, we spent a long time, just clearing out the hole. This is before creative mode. And, he took the time to decorate it. I should have fixed the torch thing. Ignore the, weird pattern of the torches. But, he decided to decorate these stairs, and this is kind of what inspired the idea here. Now, some of our friends are like, oh wow, this is a really cool pattern. But, you know what? It's not. This is fucking ugly as shit. This is fucking horrible. I want to fucking throw up just looking at it. It's nothing matches. And come to find out a few months later, it turns out that my friend Pope Master is colorblind. And, I thought that was pretty interesting. I've actually been getting into the colorblind thing. And, I thought this would be a fun thing to show off, because no non-colorblind person would put this down. This makes me want to fucking throw up. My friend Pope Master, we call him Pope, by the way, so just ignore the Pope thing. And I just thought it'd be interesting if he couldn't. This is like fucking. I'm no goddamn fashionista, but Jesus Christ, Pope, the fuck were you thinking? So, I saw this, and it really got me thinking. It was like, oh, you know, it'd be pretty cool. What if I had a colorblind test for him? And here it is. You there? Alright, I'm gonna need you to go ahead and get in here.
Imagine what this is.
Okay, Pope.
What the fuck?
Just, can you see me?
Yeah, I can see you.
Don't move around too much. Just... So, I've been watching a lot of YouTube things. If you would do me a favor and go ahead and look at this scale right here that I have on the floor. Now, recently I have been absolutely obsessed with colorblind tests. And,
Oh, god damn it!
You know, I just...
Motherfucker, I'm out of here! I'm out of here!
No, stay in here, stay in here! So, I've been absolutely obsessed with colorblind tests. hey! Calm down there, calm down! Just fucking... Okay, look. I've been really obsessed with it. I found out that a lot of people, especially famous people, turns out that they're colorblind. And there's different colorblinds. Some people can't see some of this green. Some people can't see some of this red. And I just want to get a good gauge of...
These two look the same. The rest I can tell the difference between.
Really?
Although, when I'm closer up, I can tell that they're different colors.
Because the pixelation looks so different, huh? So that's what I want to do. That's what I want to do.
But, like, back here... They're the same color.
That's what I've been absolutely fascinated with. I've always been like, okay, I did these colorblind tests. Turns out I'm okay, but I wanted to take you through some of my tests, and I wanted you to get a good gauge on how good your sight is. You know, just I've always been really fascinated by it. I was always really interested. We're gonna have to go to sleep because it's turning night here. Don't go in there yet. Close the goddamn door, you asshole. Oh,
why are we sleeping outside?
Just don't worry about it. Just gotta wait for the sun. It's almost look the so you got we gotta wait for the sunset, isn't it? Oh, yep. All right. And we're good. Okay. So it's dawn. Let's go and take the color test.
There's, oh my God, what the fuck?
I'm just running through these tests, all right? So, what do you see on the wall there?
What I see, there's one that's lines, and then there's a large square with a white thing, and then another black thing.
Okay, so I've basically become a scientist on the subject now, and
Oh
everybody should be able to see that. Okay, so that's good. You did good. Those are just black and white. Okay, so those are typical black and white. Everyone should be able to see that.
I can't.
So here's the next. What do you see on these color palettes?
Like orange and brown.
God damn it. You see orange and brown. That's interesting that you say that because those are actually green and orange. But you do see the shapes, right? You can still tell the difference. All right, so let's go into test number three. Now this one I think is going to be a little hard to decipher what's going on here.
There's an X on the left one, and then the right one's just solid.
Okay, that was right. That's what it is. There's a blue X on purple background
Yeah.
and just a purple background. Could you tell that those are purple background or?
Yeah.
Okay. So let's go into test number four. Okay, now this one I can't imagine you being able to see this.
Really? I can see this. Yeah, it's like lavender steps on white or
I don't
something.
know
And
what
then,
lavender is.
I don't know what color that is. Or maybe it's like the light blue.
Well, you probably have no idea what color that is. Yeah, it is light blue. It actually is light blue. Holy shit. I didn't think you'd be able to see that. So you see steps on the left, and obviously you see some kind of. So it's kind of hard to make a circle.
The whole
Yeah, it was
height
really hard to make a circle, so I would just go along with. Let's use our imaginations here. Okay, now what do you see here? This is the final test, by the way. Do you see anything? What?
motherfucker.
What? There's nothing.
I
It's just
can't
a.
fucking believe you. You fucking do the shit.
You
You
can't
do
do
the shit.
what?
I don't hurt boys, King. I
It's just a heart. It's just a heart. You get it out. Don't worry about it.
boys.
Oh, I'm glad I had this fucking Lady Gaga armor on.
Fucking shit, man. You're getting removed right now.
So that's amazing. I'm always he's going ham on my shit now. So you can see that. You can see Pope Hart's voice.
Yeah, I had to look at it.
So it's kind of hard to see. That's
Oh yeah, it's really hard to see, but I can see that it's there.
fuck. That was really funny too outside. I was like fucking like yes, because you're like oh this green and brown is really hard to see. I was like fuck yes. Well fuck. I was hoping you'd be completely oblivious, and then I was gonna say oh good job. It's just a heart. You've been a good sport. But you found out that it's your name on there. Pope Hart's voice. That's the end of the test.
Fuck you.
No!
Holy shit. You're a terrible person. You're a terrible friend.
Oh, fuck off. Oh, that's awesome.
You should hop on Battlefield for a game.
I will. Because you've been so fucking awesome, I will.